The Utah Utes come to Los Angeles and sweep both UCLA and the Trojans as SC's long 16-game home winning streak dating back to last season is over. Utes now just a half game out of first in the conference, and a big reason why, the biggest reason why, the play of their sophomore center, Jakob Poeltl.
Well, Poeltl plays with outstanding purpose, influences the game at both ends of the floor, and Utah across the board plays with a purposeful pace. They run when they have opportunities off of their defense or turnovers by opponents. Then they make you guard if they're going against a set defense. They play through the bigs. They share the ball. A very cohesive approach at both ends of the floor. This is a well-knit unit peaking at the right time of the year.
When you look at what is ahead, the remaining three games, one of the teams they're chasing, Arizona, they'll face next weekend. How deep will this team go in that conference tournament?
Well, I think right now, Utah playing as well as anybody in the league, right there at least with Arizona, who also is playing some really good basketball, and the young Cal Bears, who seem to be finding their stride. But again, this is the deepest conference in the country, likely to get eight NCAA tournament bids, which will set a record for this league. So it'll be a wild tournament in Vegas.
It's going to be a fun final couple of weeks of the regular season. 80-69, the final for Steve. I'm Spiro. We'll see you next time.